Thank you, guys.
Aaron.
Now, the Tokyo Paralympics was billed as a celebration of difference, much like our next performance. It doesn't matter how many limbs you've got, how you move about, or whether you're in a wheelchair, some people were just born to dance, while others seem to have two left wheels. It gives us great pleasure to introduce the breathtaking wheelchair dancer Joe Palmain, performing with the Royal Ballet alongside the wonderful Birdy.
Since I was five, I've had a dream to dance, to be a principal in a ballet company. At 11, I joined the Royal Ballet School, but by 14, my body had decided it had other plans. Life can be difficult. Things may not turn out as you'd hoped, but discovering that dance was still possible changed my life and gave me those dreams back. So, this is my message. Never give up. And never stop dreaming.
Last night was the third time I've watched you leave. And though it's been 5 months, was like no time to be. Fought my tears in the dark as you drove away from me. Nobody knows me like you do. Last night your eyes were bright again, like when we first met. You tried to hide it, but I knew right then you'd find somebody else.
Coming up, we're going to be chatting to more of your Paralympic heroes, enjoying some more incredible music, and we'll be meeting one of the Paralympians' noisiest fans, comedian Rosie Jones. But one more time, that was absolutely sensational.